Immigration. Peoples and individuals moving in search of new life opportunities. Individuals leaving their environment at their own risk to settle in a new one, creating new balances that we do not always accept. Happens in the sea as well. The tropicalization and the immigration of new species creates new balances with new preys and new predators, and these generate a new biodiversity. Individuals of different species cope with long journeys to find food and a new house. They alter the existing balance of the place in which they settle. Therefore, that stable ecosystem will have to find a new balance, different from the previous one. Sometimes it takes months or even years to regenerate the new food chain, but after all, the environment is able to find a balance point. Why don't we learn from nature? Animals move, migrate, fight, win, and die. But after some time, the balance condition stabilizes. Why are we still unable to create a new balance after hundreds of years of immigration? And yet, we can talk, share experiences, and make oneself understood. Even so, we can't find the balance point, because integration can't be achieved without mutual respect. Let's learn a new word balance from nature. Let's build a new biodiversity.